Thank you. Crack his head with a gun, I'm sure.